It's alive.
I see dead people.
Oh, shit. Here's Johnny.
Stop.
Fuck you too.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
All right, doing it for real this time. Gonna break it down in 3, 2, 1. Listen to them fat beats, moving to your fast feet. Here we go. Gonna fuck some ghosts. Gonna bust some ghosts. Bust in some ghosts. Yeah. Alright, we can do this now. I'm stuck to the beat. But I know it's watching. It's watching my every move. So I'm just gonna let it do what it's doing. I'm not sure if I should turn that down. I'm gonna turn it down a smidgen. Just a smidge. I haven't done this before. This is the first time I'm doing this. And I'm nervous. I'm real nervous. Because I know people are super critical of Let's Players, and here I am trying to do the thing. Alright, now that we got that shit out of the way, welcome to Lotsa Pasta Let's Plays. I got my boy Luigi up in the house. This game is really special to me. Not just because it's the first game I'm playing on Lotsa Pasta Let's Plays, LPLP numero uno, but because this was one of the first games I owned on the GameCube, and I remember actually being quite frightened of it. It has a way of playing with tension that you don't really experience in many children's games, and I'm gonna categorize this as a children's game. That doesn't mean it ain't fucking scary. The playthrough goes on. I don't know how many episodes it's gonna take me to fucking play this, but I wanna keep my Let's Plays around an hour, and I'm sure everyone finds that funny, because if you're a listener of the podcast, you know that I have a hard time keeping track of time and staying on schedule. So let's just fucking do this already. Excited. Where the fuck am I? Jesus Christ, this ain't Peach's Castle, I know that for sure. What the fuck? Yeah, I'm supposed to be there. I'm supposed to be right fucking there. That ain't it! Oh, Boulevard of Broken Dreams. It's the millennial game of the century. You can't afford to buy a house, so you inherit a spooky mansion. God knows I could fucking relate to that. Talking about my house, of course.
Hello.
The foyer. 100 heart. I am 100 heart. And all I have is a flashlight. Oh, my controller's all fucked. Oh, Jesus, it's doing the walk left. The walk right? I don't know my... Oh, what's... Quick unplug there. Yeah, reset. Okay, let's hump shit. Oh, oh fuck yeah. Let's give that a good one. Let's do the spooky. Oh, fuck! I have lost 5 heart. Let's hump the light switch. No. Alright, let's. No. Let's just. Go. Fuck yourself! Let's. Fuck. Let's. Come on, let's hump it. Hump the vase. Blow yourself. I'm trapped. What in good God's gravy? Why, look at this. Look at this neat little doohickey here. Go trade it for drugs. 2F. I have multiple keys. This one is the most important as it progresses the storyline. Luigi never recovered from Parkinson's. Look at that shit. That little guy don't got what it takes. I'm getting too old for this shit. Ouchies. I should take a lot of knocks in this line of work. I'm getting too old for this shit. Let's get the fuck out of here. Yeah. Yeah, let's hit that fat B in E Gad's house, bro. My ghost studying. I went to college for ghost studying, and I came back with a B+. Nope, no degree. Just a B+. That's all you get at ghost school. The mansion only just appeared a few days ago. Luigi looks surprisingly okay with this information. No, I'm Luigi. Yeah. I saw Ghostbusters. Get in my fucking vacuum cleaner. Luigi's honestly just giving him a good cleaning. He just wants the house to be clean. Because he didn't inherit no dirty fucking mess. Look at that face. That's the face of a man who appreciates a clean house. Yeah, no, I know. I've played this game before. I know what I'm doing. I'm gonna do it, all right? That's 3. Yeah, you find that funny. You're working out. You're working out down there. Yeah, pow pow. Right in the kisser.
Come here at the same time. Twin dogs.
What happened to those ones I didn't catch? Did you just let him back out into the house? You just let him go free, didn't you? Mm-hmm. Yeah. You don't even care. This is not terrifying. You just hang out here? You just hang out here all day? You like that, don't you? Yeah. Yeah, I bet you do. Now both their wings are flapping. I don't know what I did. I don't know if I did anything. You could tell that things are supposed to go here. Look at all the things that are supposed to be here. Look at this wall. Great. Well, I sure did love your empty fucking gallery. Can we move on with our lives? Yeah. Where am I? I'm sure he would appreciate that. Where am I? That's good. Yeah, what is a GB horror? No, I know what that is. That's gonorrhea. Sorry to bother you. Let's get out of here. Yabo. Yabo. Yeah, I'm gonna go to the mansion. I'm ready to do this. I'm ready to do, like, the kids aren't watching for their own good, you know? See, yep, bye. You probably won't see that fucker again. At least I got a vacuum now. All right, let's clean this. What? You? Toad. Who invited you to my fucking house, Toad? You gonna tell me my bitch is in another castle? I'll fucking pee on you. Oh, it's all about Mario. It's always about Mario. Mario Kart. Mario Party. Paper Mario. You need to take a fucking Xanax. Oh, fucking control yourself. Leave it to me, you pussy ass bitch. Great. Never talk to me ever again. And if you're still here by the time I come back, I'll fucking kill you. Leave my house. Next time I come downstairs, you better not be here.
Mario!
Yep, that's his name. Let's just get all those out of there.
Who put out my candles, you Mr. Lime Green?
Well, dark rooms are dangerous out here, yeet.
They love the dark, and now they will get you, blech.
Now you're in for it, blech.
Just like Little Red Cap before you. May you wander lost in darkness forever. Are you afraid of the dark? Dun, dun, dun,
dun. I don't care, I'll turn out the lights. You could come for me. I'll end you. You ain't nothing. Jump scare. Three fucking ghosts. No problem. There were like 8 pictures talking shit, and only 3 ghosts. Found another fucking key.
Holy shit!
That guy was weird looking. What? Come on. No more clowning around. Ah, fuck you! Punched me in the tit. Finally! Oy vey, I'm just trying to clean my dirty ass house. Gotta hump everything into submission. No. Uh-huh. Found it.
12 bricks.
Oh, there's a green guy now. Mr. Bananas. Mr. Bananas over here. He wants to go for a ride. But he knows I don't like bananas. That's the door to Junior's hallway. I remember the baby.
Toad, what are you doing? Pull yourself together. And most of all, get the fuck out of my house.
Jesus Christ, he just brings sunshine wherever he goes.
No.
You could suck my dick. Great. Now don't let me catch you out there crying again.
Ever since Toadette left me, I've never been the same. She won't even Mario Kart with me anymore.
Let's go kill this baby. Oh, you think you can trap me with your Jewish gold? Hold up a sec. It's me, Doctor Guy. Nope. Probably not gonna do that, because I remember how to play this game. I feel like I know all the tricks. You will not bamboozle me, video game.
Here I come.
Mm-hmm. First, let's get all this Jewish gold. You won't trap me, stupid door. Let's get this bread. Whoa, whoa, my lovely pearls, my lovely pearls. Oh shit, don't touch me, don't touch me, don't touch me, don't touch shit. He doesn't even care anymore. You're mine, Nigel Thornberry. And all of your wonderful undersea pearls. Give me another key. You're haunted out of it. Found another fucking key. And that one goes to my wife's room. I really hope this is the bathroom. It's not. Oh, oh, whatever shall I do with such a draft? My nipples, they are too hard. Look at that toad out there, just watching her with her hard nipples. Toad, you little voyeur, just watching this lovely woman and her sensitive nipples. Come on, yeah, yeah. Oh, made me pop a little. Luigi just whistling. He's just whistling as this goes by. This is nothing new for him. This is nothing new. See, he's hype. He's like, I'm gonna get a house. I'm gonna get, all this money. I got, I can tell Toad to stay outside and never come inside ever again. The child has awoken. Harold Heavy Hands would be bereft if I did not mention that I make baby noises very loudly and accurately to a terrifying degree. Oh, it's just, hey, you wanna play with me? Not particularly. Not particularly, you know. I hate grown-ups. Well, get used to it, kid. One day you're gonna be old and then you're gonna hate yourself. Small, tiny, little. What are you talking about? You're talking about my penis. I told her to get an abortion. Oh, well, I guess she did. He's just not happy about the outcome. I'm gonna give you an owie. Oh, look at this Crash Bandicoot enemy. Narrowly escaping death or having a good time playing with children? I will let you decide. My balls. My big old balls. Eat shit. Bullshit! I'm sick of your shit, baby. I know why they killed you. It's because you do this to everyone who tries playing with you. Get in my vacuum, baby. I'm a badass. That's a gold chest. And that's an ugly picture of a baby. It's pink. It's the key to Princess Peach's chastity belt. Let's crank this shit, brother! Make them do the dance from Ghostbusters 2.
Your love!
Terrifying. That one's alright. I could look at that. Alone. At night. Naked. His name is Neville. Chauncey. Oh my god. That's more money than I will ever make in my life. $2,260,000 G? That barely covers my student debt. Gotta clean this house, got some fine-ass bitches coming over, and you're not invited! I'm just kidding, you're kinda sad. I wanna get you laid. I told you to get the fuck out of here, dude.
Well, this is about all I can do for you, but...
Deeper. It was a pinky. They couldn't afford to make other cutscenes. Yeah, I don't care. You're offensive to my senses. Ah, fuck! Mario? Oh, fuck. Oh, he's on my goddamn back. I'm trying to take a shit, old man. Two of them at the same time. Ain't gonna be no more dancing in Nya. The trick is to not suck dick at this game. I'm back for the other 50, bitch. Beautiful. Yeah, let's go over there. Yeah, let's go over there and do the whole boo thing. Yeah, that seems like fun. Let's start this bullshit. Ah, he's touching me in my naughty spots. Yeah, let's just go ahead and press this button. Gotta let the boos come out and play. They touched my brother. They licked him. Everybody scram! Oh, nearly had a heart attack from all them boos. Luigi, you didn't happen to press that button I hid in the obvious spot. So I gotta revisit all the rooms and look for the boos. Like this one. There's a bomb there. There he is. The one from my nightmares. Yep, I've already caught one. Because I'm not a piece of shit. For some reason I remember them being able to say shit real quick when they came out. Like they'd be like, "You'll never catch me, fucker." And then they'll just disappear. All right, Tom Cruise, time to come out. No getting away from me, Tom. Katie wants a word. I feel like if Illumination really does go through with making those Super Mario Brothers animated movies like they're planning with Universal, I feel like they just need Randy Newman to do the entire soundtrack. He like left and came back to die. There's no stopping me. I'm like Freddie Mercury and AIDS. Never gonna stop at all. Yeah. Song is about anal. floating candelabra makes me think of Haunted Mansion. I feel like that's a fun little nod there. Oh, it's the John. The loop. Oh, Toad. Shit or get off the pot already. Don't worry about it. You can be bulimic if you choose. It's the only way to lose a couple pounds before the wedding day, Toad. Oh, I'm sorry. I did not mean to bring up the wedding day. That will never come between you and Toadette. Continue to cry. What do you seek of me? Who are you? I am Madam Clairvoyant, seer of dropped items. Positions of other people awaken vibrations in my spirit. If you find someone's dropped items, you should bring them to me. I will show you the extent of my vision. You know, like Mario's things, you know, it's always about Mario. I have the fire coin. It all started when the Fire Nation attacked. No need to tell me, Egad. I know about the Fire Nation. My home vacuum cleaner can't do this. But first, let's go fuck up that butler's shit. Fire! Run away! You're mine now, you skeezy butler. Trying to sit on my fire. You'll never do such. Not in my fucking house. If I remember correctly, there's also a hidden boo in here, or a hidden room, I think? Yeah. How do I get there? I forget. I'm totally not going to look that up when I turn this episode off. So, if I remember correctly, we gotta get jamming in this fucking house. Let's do the Mario here together now. Gonna nail that shit. I'm gonna boop a boop a doop a doop doop. Skip a dip bop, skip a bop, skip a dip a dip bop, bip bip bop, skip a dip a bop, a dip bop, bip bip bop, bop, boop boop. Yeah, gonna nail the song. Gonna play the song with melody. I didn't write it. I got something to tell you, Melody. I didn't write this song. It was my brother, Mario. Whip, whip, whip. They had the water in their mind. Damn right, I am the best at Super Mario games. I'm really not. Get in my vacuum cleaner, Melody! Easy peasy, Melodeezy. You're done for. I think there's two of them in here, too. No, I'm not even gonna send you one. Because I believe there's another piece of shit hiding in here. This house is clear. I mean, it's not. Please don't eat me, piano. In the last Mario game I played, the piano tried to eat me. And it succeeded. Is this Fatty's room? I think it is. I never did like the noise he made. Ah, fuck you. Give me your food. Give it to me. Your ghost food is mine. Oh, that's a spicy meatball. Oh, talk about heartburn. No wonder why this guy died. You're done for, Fatty. You're all mine. I could finally propose to Daisy. Never mind, she doesn't want me. She wants Mario. The problem is, I feel like I'm gonna die. I only have 28 heart. The Water Nation is useless. Except for when they're bloodbending. I'm dying. Toad, if you want to smoke, just do it in the bathroom. This guy just wants the bone from this guy. And I can't fucking get him. This dog keeps kicking my ass. The dog just wants to lick his bone. But I've got a bone to pick with you, dog. And I'm coming for you, you soggy-looking condom monster. It's death. It's finally here. Suck my dick. You're mine. Peace, bitches. I remember I went to a Halloween party dressed as Mario. And my stepbrother, Cum, as those who listen to the podcast know, he dressed as Luigi and he just walked around and said, "It's-a me." And then at the very end of the night, He came up behind me and whispered in my ear, "I came here to fuck Peach." And I was never so surprised at something in my entire life. Let's Ghostbusters 2 this shit.
Your love lifted me higher than I've ever been lifted before. So keep it up.
You know, Egad, you could have been a millionaire in the laundry business. And you went into ghost hunting. I'm sure your parents are proud. And also dead. But you're sure to make a fortune with all these priceless paintings. Like the one of that fat guy. I don't know, I've seen worse from Andy Warhol. And Bogmire. Yeah, they never let Bogmire in the house. He's such a piece of shit. Oh. Oh, your net worth, Luigi. Net fucking worth. Alright, well, that is all I'm going to do for the first episode. I did the first two sections. This was an hour and a half recording. Let's see how little I can cut this down. I'm sure this is going to be a nice 15 to 20 minute video. And I'm glad, you know, I'm glad that I'm playing Luigi's Mansion for my first game because it's simple, it's nostalgic, and it's spooky. 'Cause it's about ghosts. So, you know, like, where can you go wrong? I live in a spooky ghost-filled house. I mean, I'm sure there's only one ghost in here. There's no room for error. We have a fun Nintendo IP developed in a weird ghost-busting way. The controls are fun. You know, you feel like you're fishing. It's like a, you know, all those bass simulator games that no one ever played. The music's awesome. That's another thing you could point out. I don't know a person who hasn't played this game that can't just bring up this beat when they want to. Bing, 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 bong, Mario! Bing, 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 bong, Mario! 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 Oh, well, this was Lotsa Pasta LP numero uno, Luigi's Mansion, coming at ya. I'll see ya later, fuckers.
I'll wait till the day's end when the moon is high. Little lies, it's a tie with the lust for life. I'll mess an army and we'll run it so hard. And then we'll look across the land until we stand at the shore. I'll wait till the day's end when the moon is high. And then I'll rise, it's a tie with the lust for life. I'll mess an army and we'll run it so hard. And then we'll look across the land until we stand at the shore.